in the middle of the road. But as our Cheryl Burton explains, it was what they did next that made the difference between life and death.
They consider themselves just three ordinary girls who would have done this for anyone. But their Good Samaritan efforts have been described as extraordinary, especially for Glenview Police Chief David Kelly, Stephanie Harper, Kirsten Spanger, and Taylor McGuire. All juniors had just arrived at New Trier High School around 7 o'clock Monday morning when they noticed a stalled car blocking traffic here at the intersection in front of the school. Inside was a man slumped over at the wheel. They rushed over and noticed he had a faint pulse and was unresponsive.
Well, we tried like hitting him and stuff and like trying to wake him up, and then I went over to try to help like flag someone down, but everyone just kept driving by, which was so hard to believe.
McGuire says the only person who stopped was an unidentified lady in a white truck who had just finished an aerobics class with Kelly. So instinct and CPR training, which is a required course at New Trier High School, came in handy.
I did a finger sweep, and the lady was sitting there like hitting him and then pushing on his like heart to see if she'd get him breathing again. And I called 911, and Kirsten came back, and that's when Taylor came by, and I told Taylor to go out and look for the paramedics, and we were all sitting there like trying to like revive him.
When timing is everything and seconds count in an emergency like this one, the girls say they are proud of their quick thinking, and this time it paid off.
I was glad there to help him, and I was there at the right time, and you know, and I hoped anybody would have done that who happened to walk by at that time.
He's supposed to be out there saving our lives. When, you know, it's a cool feeling to, like, save his so we can keep on saving our lives.
Mr. Kelly's son told me that he truly believes the lady in the white truck and the three young girls are responsible for his father being alive today, and that there was a message in all of this, that if you see someone in need, you have to help, because in the end, it may save someone's life. Reporting from Winnetka, Cheryl Burton, ABC 7 News.
David Kelly, the man who was helped, he's now been upgraded to fair condition tonight. And the Kelly family is looking forward to getting together with these girls to thank them personally and privately for what they did.
Good for them. Turning out of dollar signs tonight.